authorities arrived and were able to arrest the men, who are now in custody. The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt.
See where this leads. Oh, look at this. Okay. find help.